allow me to introduce Mr. Tumnus. From the waist upwards, he was like a man, but his legs were shaped like a goat's. He had a red woolen muffler round his neck. He was a faun. To cheer himself up, he took out from its case a strange little flute and began to play. This is the land of Narnia, all that lies between the lamppost and the great castle of Caer Paravel on the Eastern Sea.